Hi, my name's Tony and I'm from the SUP Company, and I'm here to tell you a little bit more about the 2021 Fanatic 10.8 Fly Air Premium. So here it is for 2021, the Fanatic 10.8 Fly Premium. And this board is a board that we know well and really, really like, and often find ourselves recommending not only to paddlers, perhaps on the slightly larger side of life, but also families that are really wanting a very stable platform that everyone in the family can enjoy. So the board are overall 10.8 by 34 inches wide and 5.5 inches thick, with 306 litres of volume, works for a broad range of people in a really large range of situations, whether that be flat water paddling, playing it out in the sea, small waves. This board does it all. And really for paddlers or, you know, people on the board, up to around 115, 120 kilos without problem. But look, let's run you through from the nose down to the tail as we do in all of our videos. And what makes the 10.8 Premium so stable is its width, and it fulfills that width very, very early on. And the overall outline of the board really does maximize its width for an awful lot of its length. One feature that I do really like in all the premium boards is they integrate a lot of features that you don't see in, say, for example, the Pure construction, which is a slightly more budget price point. So on the premiums, we have a FCS mount, which will carry, say, an action sports camera or, you know, other bits and pieces on there, whether that be a small light, for example, or whatever else you're looking to put on the nose of the board. Really nice bungee net, very, very wide, using the full width of the board, color matched. And this is one thing that Fanatic do very, very well. They have a great eye for design and detail. So that is color matched into the rail. There are some other accents on the board that really just help tie it together to create a very, very good looking board. Nice printed graphic as well on the nose that ties in some of the Fanatic branding and then also the model name. One thing that also stands out on all of the Fanatic boards over the last couple of years is they give a very, very generous deck pad. So you know that you can move around with an awful lot of confidence on a Fanatic inflatable because there is always grip underfoot. And they actually integrate their logo is embossed into this diamond cut deck pad that sheds water very, very easily, but is always really comfortable underfoot and just, yeah, provides a lot of confidence to everyone paddling this board. One thing that's also unique as a feature on all the premium edition boards from Fanatic is this here. Now, this female threaded mount in the center of the board really alludes to Fanatic's roots as a hugely established windsurfing brand and a leader within that market. And you can fit a standard UJ on this board and then run with a windsurfing rig of your size. And that's just a really nice option if you're looking to add a different dimension to your stand-up paddleboarding and want to really have a board that does much more than just stand-up paddleboarding, and it can be windsurfed. In the center though, really nice plastic-free carry handle, very, very comfortable in the hand, makes managing the board to and from the water really very simple affair. As we work our way down the board though, the deck pad runs all the way down to the valve, integrates its design nicely with these black stripes, which really carries across the entire Fanatic range and the design language they're using. The valve on the tail there, nice bit of instruction around it, reminding us just of the high pressure that this board takes to ensure that it's exceptionally rigid when at pressure. And a D-ring also there on the tail, just so we can attach our leash and be as safe as possible on the water. But look, let's roll the board over now, just onto its rail, and you can really see all of that width. And as that width kind of carries down over all the outline shape, it is very, very stable when on the water. Another D-ring there, so if you want to attach it to a riverbank or if you're hanging out on the back of a boat for a day, you want to secure it, you've got that option. But what's a really nice feature on all the premium boards is we see a thruster fin setup. So we have these two smaller outboard fins that, particularly in small waves, are providing that little bit additional grip and just allowing us to actually enjoy a ride on the wave back to the shore. But in the center, we have a US fin box, and that's standard across pretty much stand-up paddleboarding now. But where Fanatic are exceptionally generous within the premium board is they include a really nice quality honeycomb glass fin. And on the 10.8 premium, it's a 19.5 centimeter fin, which adds masses and masses of tracking on this board and makes it really, really pleasurable to paddle, particularly if you've got a couple of people on there or small kids. It's just very reassuring. Overall though, if you are looking for a family orientated board, or you are a paddler perhaps starting out slightly on the larger side of life wanting a very stable board underfoot, the 10.8 premium from Fanatic is well worth a look. Thanks for watching our video. If you've got any questions about what you've seen, why not give us a call in the shop or head over to thesupco.com. If you want to stay up to date with all of our videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell. But for our next video, well, take a look up here.